Now I may be out of my element, Donnie, and I certainly am no kingpin, but I love the bowling alley, and since I haven't been able to visit the real one in quite a while, virtual is gonna have to do. So today's game is called Premium Bowling, and it truly is a premium experience. Not only do you get to pick from 5 different lanes, but they got online modes, they got leagues, they got avatar customization, and you can even pick the ball that you want to play with. Now, I did play this a while back on PC, and although the environments have definitely been toned down a bit, they still feel fantastic while you're in them. You can move all around, there is smooth movement, and everything just looks great. It feels great to be there as well as play the game. Now, let's talk about the bowling. These balls have the best bowling ball physics I've seen in a VR game since I played Wii Bowling. I was a huge Wii Bowling fan, so I am definitely happy to see it once again here. Now, I'm not a good bowler, but I have a blast, and I'm sure a lot of the community members will show me up. Another cool feature that I really liked was after you throw a ball, you can hit the camera button and see a slow-mo, and you can also see all the pins that you have left or that you didn't hit. To the left of you, which for me was always a lot of pins. But yes, this is definitely a premium experience with premium bowling, and I loved it, and it is worth checking out on Quest. If you've been trapped indoors looking for another nice activity to do instead of playing a round of Uno again and again. So what did you think of Premium Bowling? I think it's a blast, but I would love to hear your opinion. Please let us know in the comments below. Will you be grabbing it? Did you grab it already? Heh, come on now. Now, I'm Frank. It's a game show. We'll see you again soon.